Harry Collier, in his third year as Magpie skipper, leads his team out, followed by his brother Albert. Jack Regan, future Brownlow medalist Marcus Whelan, with Fonce Kine behind him.